One of our firewall has been breached. Someone initiating system shutdown. There's nothing I can do to stop it.
Dear me, this must be the work of a mad genius.
Still the same password. Shame.